Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today we'll take you through programming a Centurion Nova code hopping one button, two button or four button remote onto a Nova Helix single channel receiver. Let's get into it. As with any receiver, buying it out of the box new, you would want to reset it. So we'll take you through the reset process real quick. Make sure your device is powered on. Place the jumper onto J2. The LED will start flashing. You wait for the LED to go solid. During that solid light, you have to remove the jumper and the device is reset. As always guys, Savile here. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Go ahead and check out the other videos on the channel. Leave a comment below. Leave a comment on future videos you'd like to see. And I'll catch you next time.